between the real Kanken bag and a fake Kanken. This is definitely more durable. This one is like almost made out of a canvas material, and this is just made out of like those cheap $20 kids backpacks at Walmart or something. Look at how floppy this bag is, and look at how durable this bag is. Like it hardly. There's a Swedish flag on this one. Look at the stitching. Like, this is really silky. This is like that weird papery type. And this one smells really bad too because it smells like a whole bunch of chemicals. The buttons are a lot darker and fake ones are a lot smaller. This one obviously feels a lot more durable, but this one is cheap, you know? Yeah, so that's all I have for you guys today, and I'll see you.